Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to change or set custom ringtones on Samsung Galaxy A26 5G. Let's begin. First thing first, open your settings app. Once you are in settings, tap on sounds and vibration. Next, select ringtone. If you are using dual SIM cards, you will see a menu where you can choose the SIM you want to customize. Tap on the desired SIM. Here, you will find a list of pre-installed Samsung ringtones. Simply tap on any of them to preview and select the one you like. Now, if you want to use your favorite MP3 song as a custom ringtone, look for and tap the plus icon, usually located at the top of the screen. This will open your device's media files. Browse through your music library and select the MP3 file you want to use. Once you have selected your song, tap Done. You will now see your chosen custom ringtone listed here. It is all set. You can follow the same steps to set different ringtones for your other SIM card if you have one. Now, let us say you want to assign a unique ringtone to a specific contact. Open your Contacts app. Find and select the contact you want to personalize. On the Contacts page, look for and tap the three vertical dots usually located in the bottom right corner. From the menu that appears, choose Change Ringtone or Vibration and then tap on Ringtone again. If this is your first time setting a custom ringtone for a contact, you might be asked to allow contacts to access your media files. Grant the necessary permission. Here, you can select one of the preloaded ringtones from the list. To use your own audio file, tap the plus icon. Now, choose your desired music file from your device's storage. Once selected, it will appear in the list. Tap on it to select it as the ringtone for this specific contact. And that's it. You have successfully set a custom ringtone for this individual. So, that wraps up this quick tutorial on how to change and set custom ringtones on your Samsung Galaxy A26 5G. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more useful tips and tricks videos.